Now, I've been slightly put down earlier on this evening because at the end of last week, I've got an LP, something which I wanted to own for quite a long time. It was originally issued on Dot Records, but it's been reissued by Raven Records in Australia, and it's a Raven copy that I've got rather than a Dot original, but there you are, you can't have everything. It's Leonard Nimoy presents Mr. Spock's Music from Outer Space. And as you can imagine, it's a bit of a gem. And I brought this in, and I showed it to Bruno. I said, "Bet you've never seen one of these before." And he said, "Oh, yeah, I played some tracks from it a couple of months ago." Well, despite that, just in case you weren't listening, here's Leonard Nimoy as Dr. Spock, Mr. Spock, sorry, and a perfectly extraordinary track, just one of quite a few on the LP. This is Twinkle, Twinkle, Little Earth. I think you're going to like this. Well, not much, but I think you're going to like it.
I've been asked to say a few words to Earth people about the stars. You see, I've been there. I came from the planet Vulcan. For centuries, you Earthlings have been starstruck. You've had your lucky star. You kiss when you see the first star at night. You have movie stars. And you wish upon a star. Have you considered the possibility that on a star, the star people wish upon an Earth? For example, Earth Light, Earth Bright, First Earth I See Tonight, or Twinkle, Twinkle, Little Earth, How I Wonder What You're Worth. Sounds strange? Well, on Cestus Omicron 3, the all-time hit song is Earth Dust. Also, people will sing Catch a Falling Earth and Put It in Your Pocket. And might you not have difficulty accepting the idea of a national anthem called the Earth Spangled Banner? You see, it is, after all, a question of point of view. If I were an emotional creature, I would be shocked by your Earth concept of stars falling on Alabama. Really, I find that most illogical. Now, as to the matter of space sanitation, will you take a moment to consider all the littering and debris my planet has to contend with? Old nose cones, cameras, and even a corned beef sandwich, and those rocket fumes. On Vulcan, our leader's wife has started a Let's Keep Space Beautiful campaign. And now, I must hurry off to a galactic convention of what you Earth people might call those little green people. I leave you with the good advice my father gave me when I left my home planet, Vulcan. Don't let the Earth get in your eyes.
Lashing out on guitar there right at the end. Leonard Nimoy presents Mr. Spock's Music from Outer Space is the full title of the LP. And don't be surprised if I don't play you other tracks from it in future programmes. Twinkle, Twinkle, Little Earth. How I Wonder What You're Worth. Do me a favour.